The Minister of Agriculture, Fisheries and Animal Industry, Frank Tumwebaze, arrived at the launch ceremony accompanied by the Commissioner from Agriculture, Fisheries and Animal Industry. Minister Frank urged the residents to cooperate with the workers who are doing the construction work. This road should not be looked at as those ones which we have been using tenderers. You should give maram to the people who are constructing this road, because even I used my money to provide fuel for graders.
Sensitize the communities to utilize these roads in a good manner. And one of the ways that roads are destroyed is when the farmers decide to block the mitered ways.
During the ceremony, residents revealed that the poor roads have been affecting their movement, and construction of chocks will help ease transportation.
So it has been a challenge for almost over 10 years. Our people who have been producing agricultural products, failing to get where to take them to the market, failing to get these traders to come for them.
The construction of Kamsenene Bwijagahe, the 7th kilometer road, will cost over 450 million shillings, and it will be done in phase one.
Households engaged in farming, and this road has been a challenge to transport the agricultural produce. So we believe that working on this road will be able to help our people transport their goods and boost the business as well.
In phase two of the construction, more other 26-kilometer chalk roads will be constructed in various areas of Kamwenge, and these include Nyamwishiga, Kikiri, Rutoma, Katebe, Chakeitaba, Rensikiza, among others.
The money, which is around 400 million, that is Kamsenene Road. But there are many other farm roads that are supposed to be worked on under this project. Because in this area, the first of all is hilly, and the condition of the roads are not actually good.
Residents applauded Minister Tumwebaze and the government of Uganda for the infrastructure development in the region. The residents were tipped on using roads for profit gain.
Most pregnant women have been dying along the way going for deliveries due to poor roads. But now, it's good that the roads have been started. So everything is going to
Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.